TSU, Aristocratic Bands. Summer, July. Pre-drill. Did I have fun? Was I tired? Did it motivate me? Did I learn anything? Did I network with anybody? How did I survive at TSU and the band? To answer your questions, did it motivate me? Yes. Did I network? Yes. Pre-drill was hell. I learned how to be a motivator. I learned how to be ambitious. I learned how to be independent without depending on my family. I learned a lot, actually. I learned that nobody can stop you but yourself. The mind is a powerful thing. Once you let it take over you, it will take over you. And you will not be able to do anything about it until you find your purpose of doing that thing. So yeah, I learned a little bit. My name is Koluwale Odumadi. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, and I've been in the band for 14 years. To be honest, my freshman year, I did horrible. I was an architecture engineer major at that. I had chemistry, I had calculus, I had bio, and then I had a whole bunch of other architectural class. And it was very time consuming. I know I didn't have any time to study, and we had a test like every other week. So, to answer your question, I didn't know how to manage my time and manage my grades my first year. My source of income really was my mom and my auntie. As soon as I got my refund, I didn't tell my mom, so I went shopping. You know what we do. We get $2,000, $3,000. We rich, we ain't gonna run out of money. So y'all went balling in the mall. We copped down the road though. I went broke. I had like $5. It was only what, October. I had to keep calling mom for money and stuff. She started getting mad at me and stuff, but it's cool. My health overall, coming in for pre-drill, I was in shape. I've been in shape since high school. I know we went through a period where everybody in the band got sick during pre-drill, and it got real bad. I know some folks came down with the flu. Me, I ain't get it, but I know I had a bad cough and sore throat. Leading on to school, I got another cold because we ain't getting no sleep. In order to get a healthy lifestyle, you gotta get rest, you gotta get nutrients, food, you feel me? You gotta exercise. So my first year, it was just bad. I was getting sick left to right. This present time, I'm a senior at Tennessee State University, still in Aristocratic Bands. I fixed my grade by studying throughout the day, doing homework. Even sometimes when we in band practice, I take time out when we on breaks and stuff to do a little, homework and researching. I fix my source of income by rationing out my refund. Now I have bills to pay, but still I still have enough refund money to get, groceries, food, groceries, gas, stuff that I need for my major. And I also, in the springtime, I get a job. The way I fix my health is by taking vitamin C pills, drinking orange juice, all the good stuff that you need, and vitamins that you need, medicine that you need to boost your immune system. I know when we in the band room, folks still get sick here and here, but to be honest, I just walk out, get some tissue or something, get a little hand sanitizer and give it to them so that they won't spread it. So I love the Aristocratic Bands, I can't lie. I had nice networking opportunities. I met Cedric the Entertainer. I then went to the Tice Gang. I then went to the Ellenfield Hall of Fame. It's a lot of White House. I forgot all about that one. I did a lot of stuff with the Aristocratic Bands and it opened my eyes. But it's my time to go. My 4 years, actually, 14, 15 years of doing band stuff. I think I'm calling it quits now. I love the program. It's a nice place to be at this school, a nice organization to be in at this school. It opens your eyes, it pushes you to motivate yourself to do better and bigger things, be a leader, not a follower.
B go off.